project is a great example of green engineering. What we've done is built a wetland on specially designed mattresses which float on the lagoons.
Well, the plants act like nature's kidney and absorb all the impurities that are in the lagoon.